In 2021, the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission enacted a seasonal closure in an area known as Western Dry Rocks. This seasonal closure is approximately 10 miles southwest of Key West in the Florida Keys. The closure protects a specific area where multiple species of reef fish gather to reproduce.
FWC is partnering with scientists Dr. Laurent Rubin and Trevor McKenzie from Florida Atlantic University's Harbor Branch Oceanographic Institute to monitor how this area changes over time due to this new spatial closure by using an unmanned underwater vehicle, also called a UUV.
Now we're here today to talk about fish spawning allegation at a very special site in the Florida Keys, and to understand the dynamics of those aggregation and the reason why those fish chose this specific location.
We use the UUV to collect many kinds of information to better understand what is happening below the surface. This underwater vehicle is equipped with side-scan sonar, which is used to map both the water column and the seafloor. It also has high-definition cameras that can record what species of fish pass the UUV. The vehicle can also record water temperature and current direction.
My job is to both look at the environment and set up the parameters that are necessary for the vehicle to do its service. I also handle all the instruments on the vehicle, like side scan, several cameras, and several other instruments that we use to collect environmental parameters. And hopefully we see some evidence of spawning in aggregations.
We map out the site to identify where the fish spawn, how many fish are in the water, and how they move around. But since I never saw
I've never seen that many. Yeah.
That's a lot of fish.
I've definitely never seen them this dense.
The information produced from these surveys will allow us to understand specific locations used by large gatherings of fish in the area. The UUV surveys being conducted at Western Dry Rocks are only part of the research that will document any changes due to this management decision. To learn more about the Western Dry Rocks closure, regulations, and other research happening there, please visit our website at myfwc.com.